Well, it may be one of the few places still green in the metro, and it's taking round-the-clock care to make sure it stays that way for the big tournament. Good evening. The annual Cox Classic tees off at Champions Run tomorrow morning.
And it is no easy feat making sure all 156 golfers and 800 volunteers stay hydrated and cool. KTV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell joins us live near 132nd and Maple. Jeremy?
And Adrian, going on behind me right now is Pro-Am Day here at Champions Run. The rest of the week, the tournament is consisting of players trying to earn their PGA card. If you've seen the tour, you know it's a pretty calm, quiet sport. But behind the scenes here at the course, it is an all-out battle, just trying to keep the tournament on track.
Hot and dry.
Even in his first year as superintendent at Champions Run, Greg Jones is a pro dealing with dry conditions.
I moved from the desert, so I'm used to it.
But 15 years in Palm Desert, California just does not compare.
This is one of the roughest summers that I've been through.
And he has a lot of space to keep in prime condition.
We have 150 acres of maintained turf.
90 acres of that is considered delicate and the most important.
We've spent a lot of time trying to keep the places that mean the most, the surfaces that mean the most to us, the greens and the tees and the fairways. We've let some other places, the golf course, go just to conserve water.
So some brown is actually helping keep the greens green. But the course's irrigation pond dropped too low last week, so they had to pump in 1 million gallons of city water. Some of that was used just so they could mow.
To keep it from scalding, because the grass is so hot once the mower runs over it, it will actually damage the plant.
Organizers emphasize safety for fans and volunteers, bringing in extra water and more medics.
It's water. That's the biggest thing out here, is to stay hydrated.
A shared struggle over water from all over the course, from the players, fans, volunteers, and to the grass itself. A tricky balance, putting things into perspective.
Well, it's stressful. It makes you appreciate it when you do have good weather.
Now about 100,000 fans are expected to brave this intense heat to see the Cox Classic. You can bring a water bottle to refill at any number of water stations throughout the course, and the tournament goes through Sunday. Reporting live at Champions Run, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Thanks.